Last night, Morgan Wallen challenged me to something called the Deep Cut Challenge, or the Deep Cuts Challenge. I guess just play a song that maybe not everybody knows or not everybody has heard. I chose a Chris Stapleton song called What Are You Listening To? I used to play this song in college a bunch, and it's just always been one of my favorites of his. So if you've never heard it, I hope you like it. And I want to challenge Vince Gill to the Deep Cuts Challenge just because I want to hear Vince sing something. I think a lot of people would enjoy hearing that. So this is called What Are You Listening To? Hope you guys enjoy.
I put that record on. Girl, you know what song. And I let it play again and again. You're in there real high. It takes me back in time. Yeah, tonight I'm wondering, what are you listening to? Is it a cover band in some college town bar where it's not a knives and their guitars, or is it something that gets you through? Just a sad song playing on the radio station. Tears still falling, hearts still breaking, 'cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song about someone new? What are you listening to? Yeah, I like to believe that you're just like me, trying to figure out how a good thing goes bad. And I don't know if I can let it go. Yeah, it's about to drive me mad. What are you listening to? Is it a cover band in some college town bar? It's not a knives and their guitars, or is it something that gets you through? Just a sad song playing on the radio station. Tears still falling, hearts still breaking, 'cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song about someone new? What are you listening to? Is it a feel-good song? Get you driving too fast? I want to get you moving on past the past. Is it LA, sunny Memphis blue? I wish I knew, I wish I knew. What are you listening to? Is it a cover band at some college town bar? Is it 99's and their guitars, or is it something to get you through? Just a sad song playing on a radio station. Tears still falling, hearts still breaking, 'cause you're hanging on. Or is it a love song about someone new? What are you listening to? Now I put that record on. Girl, you know what song. And I let it play again and again.